What's up, everybody? Ninja Misfit here, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to continue with Tales from the Borderlands episode 1. I know it's been a little while since I've played anything other than Horizon Zero Dawn, but I'm done with that game. The main story, anyway.
I guess Vaughn got the tracker working.
Oh, that's good.
Vaughn? Where'd everybody go?
Oh, give me a second. Alright, let's check out pans. Pans?
Cast iron steel. Impressive. For con artists.
I mean, you would think they'd have the money, right? I mean, if they're conning people out of their stuff, I would think they have money. What's that? Oh, family photo. Okay, I thought it was a mirror.
Guess these three have been together for a long time.
What's this?
Nice to meet you, Miss Moxie. Not too shabby, in that crazy Pandora kind of way.
But yes, I mean, does this not...
Oh, guess okay. These three have been together for a long time.
I thought maybe it was going to change. Check this. The weapons crate.
Who knows what kind of skeletons that old man's keeping in here.
Wait, is there something else I'm supposed to look for? Anyway, yes. Horizon Zero Dawn. Good, now we're coming back to these. To this game. Oh, I can't go upstairs. I guess I'll go outside. Oh shit. That's Vaughn. Mind the gap. Generally accepted accounting principles in you. Alright. And Fiona. Okay. Do I have her name? Sasha. And Felix. Alright, tap the back out. So, let's go see what the fuck is going on in the hell of Pandora. I don't know if anybody's heard, but they're coming out with a Telltale Guardians of the Galaxy game.
We were still waiting to get a load of that. You know, when you said get a load of this, we assumed you were talking about the drool that pulled around your face when you were unconscious.
I tracked the money while you were out.
Quiet. This place is crawling with bandits.
Is it?
You okay, Reese?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good.
You totally whacked your head right after you plugged in. It made this gross sound.
Yeah, I'm fine now.
What happened back there?
No idea, just blacked out.
All your cybernetics still seem to be working, as far as I can tell.
Everything seems good. Call me Cyborg.
So, the case is in there, somewhere.
Wow, what is that place?
Looks like some kind of abandoned Atlas warehouse.
Doesn't look abandoned to me.
Looks more like every bandit on this side of the planet has shown up. How about it, Mr. Roboto? Do you see any way to get inside?
Reese, that's Atlas tech. You should be able to scan it.
Oh, fuck. Is that what I got to do? Son of a... Okay. There's a truck. Fuck it. What's this? Durable, deadly, limited agility. Alright, that's... Okay. We have, what, two people here? They're armed, and what is that? Crane. Is it anything else? No? Okay. We go. Fuck. Come on, bitch. Tap. Oh. Is that Zero? Oh, well, shit.
Vault Hunter. Oh, perfect. As soon as a Vault Hunter finds a case with millions of dollars in it, it's as good as gone. You know how they are. Worse than bandits.
Can't we just go in the same way the Vault Hunter did?
We're not Vault Hunters, Sasha.
Settle down. I got this.
Fuck. Well. What?
Okay. Was I wrong?
No, it's fine. Ooh, that hatch goes down underneath the building, but it's guarded.
That's fine.
Okay, so you found a way in.
Yep.
Now remember to get in and out of there quickly. We've already taken too many risks today.
You gonna help us?
Along?
No, probably
somebody
not.
Somebody
needs
to stay and protect the getaway car.
Are you gonna ditch us?
Signal.
Don't ditch us, dickbag.
Enfield, Sasha, be prepared. Don't trust anyone.
Well, fuck you.
We've got a way in, but how are we gonna get down there? Have you forgotten about the bandit parade going by?
I'm pretty sure they...
That's the easy part. First, we find a crafty hiding spot.
Oh, okay.
Then, we make ourselves a new friend.
Oh shit, I didn't think it was gonna go like this.
Fiona and Sasha find cover in order to sneak closer. While we casually take our new pal for a stroll. Then we borrow a gun from one of the guards. Making sure that his buddy isn't being left out.
Oh, breaking the neck, huh?
Then we take the secret entrance.
No, that won't work.
Fuck.
Guys?
What? How did I miss it?
Damn it.
How did I fucking miss the damn thing? I swiped.
We found another way down.
Fucking stupid shit. That'd have been cool. I figured to finish that out.
I'm gonna assume you just did everything I was saying, so, you know, good work.
Yeah. How'd they get down there so fucking quick? Were they able to hear you all the way down there? Oh, well, fuck. Who locked us in? Anyway, yes, Guardians of the Galaxy Telltale game. I think it's going to be
Fiona?
Very fun. I know it comes out April 18th.
What the hell are you doing?
I got this. Okay, just give me a second.
Fiona! Fiona! Open up, please! It's pitch black in here.
You are hilarious now. Open the damn hatch!
Wait.
You were hoping this would happen. You wanted to separate us so you could pick us off. Period.
Shut the fuck up, because I want to be locked into the fucking thing too, yeah?
I can't believe I trusted someone for my period. We should never have let you come with us.
Keep moving.
You're not running the show.
If you got a better idea, then... Fine. What would you like to do?
We should keep moving.
Yeah, because it's not
Walk
what the fucking...
in front of me.
Fuck you, Sasha. Bitch. Anyway. Oh, what's
Vaughn,
this?
Do you copy? Come in, Vaughn.
What do we got?
Damn it. Oh, he's on the move. It's close. We have to hurry.
I'm about to say, I know I pressed the button. Oh, where the fuck are y'all going?
They have the money.
Just shoot them. You have a gun. That's what they're there for, right? You got no problem pointing it at me. You can't take out a couple of guards.
Guns make noise. Noise attracts more guards. If we do it quiet, then we won't have all the bang-bang sounds that...
All right, got it.
Well, this is going to be fun. I'm trying to get up there. Lift.
Yep, easy. I'll take the one on the left. You get the one on the right. Oh, do you think you can handle that?
Oh, I can handle it.
I know you Hyperion guys don't like getting your hands dirty.
Oh, I'm not worried about me. Because I took out a dozen bandits earlier today. Are you sure you can handle it?
Are you serious?
I don't know. You talk a big game, but I haven't seen you in action.
You just make sure you don't scuff your nice little shoes, okay, Hyperion boy?
They're skag skin.
They're atrocious. Come on.
Oh, shit. Now, let's see. Can I just walk up on them? Come on. Come on. Be nice. Give her a thumbs up. Oh, I got to tap on it. Tap, 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 tap.
Larry? Oh, is that you? Wait. What is this? Is this real or is this a joke?
Oh, this is real.
Wait. That's not Eric.
No, it's not Eric. It's your doom. Stop squirming.
You need some help over there? It looks like you're struggling a bit. I already took out mine, so...
I got it!
That's not what it looks like for me.
Why don't you use your fucking metal?
No, he doesn't. He does not got it.
Shut up.
Wow. Even the bandits unimpressed.
Oh, what the fuck?
No, I gotcha. Get back, man.
Wow, nicely done.
Why didn't you use your cybernetic arm?
I need that right now. Let me just get that for you. Whoop. Oh, come on! You cannot tell me that wasn't cool. Thank you.
But damn, you couldn't choke him out? You really couldn't choke him out?
This is all old Atlas tech.
Atlas. I forgot what the fuck Atlas was. Well, let's see. We're about to hack into this, baby. And get some lifts working.
Damn it. It's locked. Oh, it needs a password.
Yep. Just let me do it.
Stupid
piece
of...
Did you stop that? I can hack it.
Then do it.
Back up!
I thought we were past this.
Past this? Do you even know what Hyperion means to us on Pandora?
Nope, don't know,
don't care. The havoc they caused here? The pain? It doesn't matter what you do up there. You contributed.
Let's see if I choose that. What's
crazy up there, too. Things actually aren't so great at Hyperion right now.
Yeah? Feeling the weight of your corporate overlords, are ya? Good.
Yeah, I should have said relax, will you?
What the hell was that?
It's one of the power systems starting up.
How is it up there, anyway?
Ah.
Where?
Up on that base you're all in. What's it called?
Helios.
Right, Helios. I mean, what's it like being an emotionless cog spinning away? Day after day for the most bloodthirsty, brutal, soul-crushing, love-defying corporation in the whole wide universe.
Well, shit. That's a fucking way.
Is it fun? Is it something you like?
That's not easy.
Look, it's not that easy, okay? Everyone's more than happy to climb the corporate ladder, even if it means using your face for a rung.
Ugh, it sounds awful.
It mostly is.
Ah.
I have to concentrate.
No shit. Is there a moment with Sasha in there?
Can I help you?
Your stun baton. It's the JR 4000. Can I see it? Hold it, I guess I should say.
Yeah, go ahead.
What if I say please? Would that make it easier for you?
Because I'm not saying please.
Okay.
Absolutely. Don't hurt yourself.
This is so awesome.
It's like an electric,
Man, you might work for the worst corporation in the universe. They do make some
what the
cool
fuck?
Stuff.
I feel like that's the case with most corporations.
Thanks.
Oh, look at us. We're like best friends now.
Not quite.
Did you just take my shit? Fuck. You just took my stun baton.
We are in.
Can I get it back?
Override. System online.
That's what I'm talking about.
Okay, I'm impressed. I suppose you're not completely useless after all.
I really appreciate that.
Yeah, get the lift moving.
I got in, but it didn't give me the right clearances, so I'm gonna need a second.
Well, hurry up.
All right.
Well, not now.
Fuck, middle. Oh, son of a bitch. Let's see. Fuck. Let's check the bottom.
Okay, at least now when you die, you'll have a nice second.
Hang on, I'm almost got it. Yeah, I do.
What?
Nothing.
What in the fuck? Are you going crazy, Reese?
That's not making things
up. Yes.
Oh shit. Maybe I should have went top. What the fuck is going on? Give me the stomach time. Whoa. Well, thank you, Zero. A Gordis core. So what the fuck is happening to Reese? What's happening to us?
Hey, get away from that!
An odd pair. We got Glasses Face and Hadley. You guys really know how to accessorize. What are you two doing here?
Oh, hey! It's a funny story, actually.
Let's see.
What are you doing here is more like it.
Okay. You're not really supposed to answer a question with a question. I already know what I'm doing here.
Really? And what would that be?
Wow. Okay. That's aggressive. You sort of caught me off guard.
Don't be shy.
I prepped the cars for the drivers.
See, that wasn't so hard, was it?
So is that what you're doing?
Prepping cars, huh? Sounds pretty interesting.
So, you guys drivers or what?
Yeah.
Sorry, I realize this is rude, but I really don't like your
face. You know, I get that a lot.
Not one bit.
Drivers for what?
Really?
Oh, shit.
What do you think? The big race. Are you messing with me? I can't tell. Let's start over. If you're not official drivers, well, pretty sure I'm supposed to shoot you in the face.
Whoa, hey. There's no need for that. It's just a misunderstanding.
There you go, listen.
We'd love to race. It's been our dream for, like, ever.
Definitely. It's our favorite.
Well, then I guess you're in the right place.
Damn right.
Vroom, vroom. Yeah. That's what they sound like. Vroom, vroom.
So
I guess we'll get your ride.
Ah, well, fuck.
Oh. Hey, I got something that might interest you.
What?
If you're racing, you should look the part. I'm not gonna give them away for free, but you want to look like a team.
How much does it cost?
Pick these up after the last race.
Ah, fuck.
Floor was littered with them. Ooh, nice choice.
I wish I could have got the purple one.
Okay, if anyone asks, you didn't get these from me. on, get going. Right is waiting.
Oh, shit. Oh. So that's what happened up top. Shoot it bop, bop, bop. Got a race going on. And it fell over. Wow.
But on a nice clean space station right now, tabulating columns of beautiful numbers.
My mask smells weird. Does your mask smell weird?
Yeah.
Look, the important thing is that we're inside and away from that bandits. At least they seem preoccupied.
This is bad. This is bad.
Not really.
What have we gotten ourselves into here? Psychos, motor chariot thingies, sponsors.
No, it's some sort of. It's a fucking race.
Race thing, obviously.
Yeah, death race.
Looks more like a MAME race to me.
Race will begin.
What an ass.
Oh, that's pretty cool. A little voice changer that does it like that.
Guns, guns, more guns. Fiona, what do we do?
We relax. We chill out.
I'm getting so sick of having guns pointed at me.
We need to find Sasha and Reese.
I hope they're going to be okay. But I hope that about us even more.
Well, shit.
I'm
they
sure
got...
Fine, we need to get to them.
The they fucking vault hunter. They got zero with them. I'm pretty sure that's fine.
Yeah, that's what's upsetting me.
Wow.
So I guess we win the race and they just give us the money.
Make it sound simple.
It is simple.
I mean, it's pretty simple to me. Win and you get it. Oh, fuck. It was good to play this game again. Alright, what shall we have here?
Calm down, it's in the bag. If we win this race, we get the case.
If? The deal of a lifetime is really only worth it if your remaining lifetime is more than 24 hours.
Oh, shit. I yawned and lost...
See? Now you're having a good time. You just gotta let loose. Rev the engines on your
life. Lost that one.
Wait, what do you mean?
It doesn't matter. Just, you know, enjoy the moment.
I could get used to this.
Yep. Just don't hurt yourself.
Hello!
How does a jackass like this become a leader of anything?
I think this guy wants to eat my eyeballs.
You're just being...
Tasty eyeballs! Good for fricassee!
Okay then, just don't lean in.
My doom buggy! Filthy death!
No! You've got this all wrong! We didn't do anything!
Sure, I will. Felix can bypass any lock. He'll have your case open faster than this guy can eat your lips.
Fucking little psycho bitches.
Bomb stick to my bio signature.
Bomb? There's a bomb in the case?
Let me go! Stop it!
Oh.
Meat Bud is riding the death train!
Fucking crazy.
What the hell is this?
Psycho.
You Pandorans are all crazy. You do know that, right?
Drivers drive! Drivers drive!
You're the man now, Doc.
What?
I don't know.
Come on, Vaughn.
Okay, I'll admit. That looks pretty dangerous.
I've come.
Well.
This is fine! We're okay!
What's going on here? Murder rally?
Oh,
You fucking serious?
Also known as that big cherry race thing where everyone died.
No, I really don't like this.
Whoever is the last of all will still screaming at me.
Is what you people do down here? Just cementing everything I assumed about Pandora.
No. And even if it was, that doesn't mean I like it.
The mystery case.
I really, really, really don't like this.
Zero. Actually, the last freak standing still gets the mystery box. But whoever kills that guy gets 20 G's cold on cash. I'm gonna throw you upside the head, shred you to bits.
I love playing Zero on Borderlands 2.
Okay, let's go. Come on.
That's fucking awesome. Alright, what can I do? Wow. Oh, shit. Slow-mo jump. Am I gonna be able to jump? Well, son of a bitch. Y'all really want that case. What the fuck? How is it that you're not working?
We have to get out of here.
I'm open to ideas. Oh, that's gotta be Yvette. Yes, she can send a loader bot.
Oh, Professor Nakayama, you sound different.
Vasquez.
Is that your boss?
You know what, I really don't have time.
Then I'll make this fast. I know about the vault. Okay, I know. So now we've got this problem. A lot of Hyperion chatter.
Get off the phone, Reese.
Look, no one else up here needs to know about this little faux pas, all right? So you bring back the money, and I'll tell you what. I'll give you your old job back. Before the janitor thing, the respectable job. We'll just have to blame the whole thing on your buddy, Mom. Okay.
Oh, shit.
I mean, it is his ID associated with the account transfer.
Why on Pandora would I trust you, Vasquez?
Because that's a lot of money.
Money I don't have.
Money you have.
Money.
Yeah, okay, I get it.
Hey, look, I admit it, you screwed me.
You really do. Cool moves, Reese, cool moves. Hyperion. Well, what my dick in a sling.
So, get your cybernetic rear up here with the money and I'll split it with you 50-50.
Huh.
You scratch my nuts, I scratch yours. That kind of
thing. Come on,
take the ball. And the two of us.
Huh. I really thought you'd give him up.
Oh, you heard all that?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. No more phone calls, okay? We have to...
Yep.
Come on.
Fuck. Sorry, motherfuckers, if you don't stop being a... I don't fucking know. Oh, no, fuck that. Whoop, whoop, come on. Give it a fucking... Holy shit. Thank you. Ooh. Smack him. Stop. Well, shit. What do you want me to do? I ain't got no gun. Jump over. Right. I'm really, really fucking hoping I don't miss nothing this time. Oh, shit. Oh shit, now it's looking at you. Oh, fuck that, yeah, give me Zero Sword. Slice it up. Oh shit, wow. Piece of intestine on your face.
Did you get it? Where is it?
Uh,
You just had a little something there. Son of a bitch. I'm gonna fucking go this time. On to that. Great. Back and forth, back and forth. Shit, 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 shit. Wow. Those little fucking psychos, man. Oh, shit. Well, that's when
the case.
What?
The money. It's on that truck.
No, we got to get it. That truck.
I can't see a damn thing in this.
All right.
Kill them.
Kill them? Fuck you.
What is it?
Drive.
Just drive.
Woo. What? Son of a bitch. See, I pressed down on that. Well, shit. You know what?
You did not get murdered by bandits. You're standing right in front of me.
And you keep taking all the fun out of telling you this stuff.
Well, I guess I'm a... I will try again later. But I'm gonna leave this off here and get back to that point, hopefully, in my next video. So, I will catch y'all on my next video. Leave a like, comment, slash the subscribe button, everybody. Peace!